Well, Josh, this guy clearly has manners, using please and thank you when he robbed the convenience store, but police say he still broke the law.
The man had entered the store, requested some money from the register, and then fled.
But police say this robber was a little different. He minded his P's and Q's with the clerk at the Cumberland Farms on Webster Street in Manchester, saying please and then thank you when he got the cash just before 3 a.m. Thursday. Just take a look at this surveillance video. The robbery took only a few seconds. He just walks in, approaches the counter, and asks politely for money. The clerk placed cash on the counter. He took it and walked out. Police say he never showed a weapon or said he had one.
But nevertheless, he was serious in his tone, and he was also wearing a mask over his face, so the woman certainly was intimidated.
The suspect is a white male in his 20s, 5'5" to 5'6", weighing 155 pounds with light-colored hair and blue eyes, and apparently some manners. But police say he's still a criminal.
Obviously, his intention was to take money that did not belong to him. So certainly we're investigating this. We're hoping that people can look at the video and potentially recognize the suspect.
Now, police also say the suspect most likely was familiar with the security measures in place at the store. If you have any information regarding the suspect, you're urged to call Manchester police. We're live in the studio. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.